I went down to London. I lived down there for a couple of months, but I just couldn't get used to it. It's not the same. I just like coming up that M62. Just getting into Liverpool, you know, you feel good about it. Just get on the M62, that's enough. To listen to Radio Merseyside and Radio City, it just comes up on a dial round about Warrington, you know. There's no ships coming to Liverpool, well, we have the containers, and there's one fella unloads them. Whereas there'd be thousands of dockers used to unload all the ships. Now I'm going to show you where I was born and where I used to live before the Germans bombed it. This is Morley Street. Right. Now, Morley Street is at the bottom of Everton Valley, and I'm not far away from where I was born. Well, this is it. This is our house, Back Castle Street. Being a comedian was the best job I've ever had. I used to be a lorry driver. It was a tipper lorry with no tax on it, baldy tyres, and the police were after me. And we used to fly tip everywhere. I raised Liverpool about 6 foot. Okay, here we are in a cafe in Liverpool. It's a French cafe. I never thought I'd see a French cafe in Liverpool. Just finished me tea. Get a light, come on, get it. They're all shy. Scousers are not shy.
I'm not shy.
Scouse, look at this one. She served me with a cup of tea and what was that? What was that I had? A baguette?
Yeah.
A baguette. Who'd have thought that you get a baguette in Liverpool? What's happened to the sarnies? Liverpool's buzzing at the moment. And everyone will tell you, you know, you go to talk to anybody from around the Great Britain. They come here now. It's a tourist industry now. Caught you. And this is where it all began, Matthew Street. They are gone, girls. Go and get your memorabilia. You would never remember the Beatles, will you?
Yeah, I do my George Harrison's release to my mum.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Blimey, you used to walk up and down this street, you know. So did your mum. Get a photograph of these lads because these will be famous in a couple of years. Well, best of luck with the band. Where are you from?
Nottingham.
Well, oh, Nottingham.
Right, Sam.
How are you doing, mate?
All right, mate.
Where are you from?
Leicester.
This is another site of Matthew Street, and it's great to have this. John Lennon's here. Hello, lad. All right, are you going to match?
Yeah.
Did you get all that?
Oh, dear.